Open. What's this? Looks like side for a second. Here it is. It's very beautiful. I'm gonna put the record aside for one moment. Your side's back. A sticker right here on the corner. It says Chairlift new album Moth includes digital download. It's on a clear sticker with rounded edges, and it has some numbers next to it. It says 8 8 8 7 5 10 0 7. Blue, some red, pink, and rose, and down here it gets darker by the city. Dark purple, like there's a storm coming, and then photograph. A lot of hair, and it says side A and side B with handwriting of the different songs. It says Look Up, the Polly Maurphing, Romeo, Cha-Ching, Crying in Public, and on side B it says Ottawa to Osaka, Moth to the Flame, Show You Such Thing as Illusion. And down here, there's a logo and a barcode. And the whole thing is wrapped in protective plastic wrapping. I'm gonna take off the wrapping now. Some people don't damage the record inside. I'm going to cut very carefully here. Very slowly and carefully. Make sure that I don't cut more than I mean to. Delicately opening the plastic. There we go. Now the plastic is open. Colors without any glare. Let's take a look inside. I'm gonna move these out of the way now. Looks like a record sleeve. And there's something else in here. Small piece. It says Chairlift Moth from vinyl to digital. Chairlift.com. And you can see there's this code with the numbers and letters to download the record with. Else. Let's see what it is. You can see Patrick here. This looks like a poster. I'm gonna fold it out. It's a black and white photo poster. Here we have Caroline. Thank you. sitting on the floor. Not in chairs. Maybe Chairlift needs some chairs. I'm gonna flip the poster over now to see what's on the back. So this side is very different. It's also a poster. And it has all the lyrics. And this looks like we have titles here and credits for every song, with the titles done in watercolor by Patrick and the song lyrics done in handwriting with pen by Caroline. And you can see here there are many flourishes. There's a flourish here. Caroline playing two synthesizers.